Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead! Take it!
Okay. Chris, I need you to distract him.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I've got you now!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Is that all you have?
Let me clarify something for you, Chris. I don't think of myself as a king.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on.
No. I am a god. And even kings bow to gods.
A god? I think you've completely lost it.
You never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
There's no point in hiding. Can't hide forever!
Did
Did it work?
I think so.
Seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
tanks.
Take it.
Okay.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this. Thanks.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chris!
locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
It's over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.